take a walk. Okay. I'll talk to everyone first. Pretty sure the spam bots aren't even trying anymore. Hey, Midnight. Welcome to the stream. Texting thing down yet. More of a bonehead. Pity smile. I do. A smiley is I do. Nice horns. Lol. let's not talk about that. Thanks, Toriel, you embarrassed me in front of all my friends. So very awkward. Supposed to be working. See ya, Air Riser. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the stream. We gotta redo this, guys. Gotta get him in there. Dang. I thought we had it until the very end here. Might still want to kill the monsters though, so there might still be war. That's the spirit. What's anime? It's like a cartoon, but with swords, or with swords is, or with guns is. Swords is? Golly, that sounds neato. Where can I see the anime? Like you showed him some hentai or something. Golly. Watch something with fighting next. Something with princesses. Fighting princesses. Once you fly, it's faster. Take a hike. Hiking is good for your bones. Where is he? Killed nobody, bleeding. Yeah, probably. Completely pacifistic playthrough. And then next time we'll go for the murder everyone ending. Number one ship of all time. Torian Gori. Isn't real life already the greatest fan fiction of all? Hashtag deep. The human internet. Oh, you betcha. They sure do. Fighting for all along. What? Well, she swore. She's not actually that nice. That's okay, it happens. Yeah, pretty much bunch of jerks. Though we never fought Saiyans. Saiyans has been alright from the start. You're not sorry. Alright then. Cup of tea. Yes, I would. Oh, that's a shame. You should walk around and have a good time. That's important. Pretty sure that's every line of dialogue. No response. Out of batteries. This is it. Hey, Ezreal's here. Aw, that's sad. Just what the opening cutscene did. I know why Chrono climbed the mountain. Well, for a very happy reason? I don't know. I did. Well, that's new information. This now. When did that happen? This guy's lying, blaming me. Thank you. Kinda, sort of. Something like that. There are a lot of flowies out there. How it ends. Can't take him back. Well, see ya then. Now it seems like we have to trek all the way back. Not sure if that bit of dialogue was worth it. Especially since it was kind of like insulting me, blaming me for stuff. Don't you take this long, salty walk back. That, let's leave. Actual final save point. If you leave here, your adventure will really be over. I'm ready. Credits? Do we have an epilogue of some sort? Oh, we do. Don't stare at it. Well, maybe it doesn't matter if you just have eye sockets. If you say no at this point, nah, I don't want to do that. Mascot. No, Papyrus. Well, there's gonna be war now. See ya, Sans. And he walks off in a different direction. Still angry. Well, gotta go. This is awkward. I want to stay with you, Toriel. Guess that's true, huh? And off we go. Butterscotch pie for days. There it is. Game's finally over, you guys. Froggit and Wimson. Professional Frog, braver every day. Backup Dancer, reformed bully. Popular Nutritionist, casually enjoys life. I remember all these guys. Spooky DJ, with a dope hat. Papyrus. Successful comedian and a fashion designer. Doggo has his own seeing eye dog, and unfortunately still a Christmas display. Number one nose nuzzle champions. Searching for affection, didn't I? Why is he not yellow? I spared him. Massive critical damage. Aaron. Still flexing. Legendary janitor. And Timmy is just Timmy. Calm down just a bit. Metaton? Yep. Is that the fast food worker back there? Thunderplane finally confesses. What? I don't. Hyrope and Muffet. Use your imagination. Nice. Astigmatism. Street magician taking a well-deserved nap. And these weird guys living with their families inside them. Is that the end? The end. Uh-oh. Come on, dude. Yeah, I thought it was over. Just kidding. Special thanks. What the hell? Okay then, bring it credits. Name redacted. Have to spare all these people. Bad luck for the people on the right. Touched credits? I touch more than that. I touch more than that, don't lie to me. You all saw. Good night. Heart. Trying to keep the heart there. Oh. Maybe wait until the morning? I mean, you shouldn't just leave pie on the floor all night for me. I'm gonna get ants. That's how you get ants, you know. The end? Is the game gonna close itself again? It should probably close itself again, since it seems so fond of doing that. Perhaps not, though. That is the end of the game, everyone. So thank you all very much for watching. That went on for longer than I thought, but yeah, I will stop there for tonight, and probably won't do a Genocide playthrough for a while. We'll probably switch back to fan games or something next time. But I hope you enjoyed that. Small bit of dialogue when you reopen it. Oh, we should probably check that out then. Nothing else we can do here. Bye game for a moment. Till I open you back up. Hello, Flowey. Yep. What is it, you? Me? Well, I guess that's true, huh? You'll be able to kill everyone. Just let them go. It's interesting hearing a game telling me this. See you, Flowey.